Today, we are gonna fix TikTok page not available problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. In this video, I will show you how to fix the problem if the problem is caused by us. The first solution consists of two simple steps. The first step is to clear TikTok's site data. Corrupted files in the site data can cause issues, and clearing the site data can help resolve the problem if it's related to this. To do this, we open our browser. Then, we click on the three dots in the upper right corner and select Settings. On the left side, we click on Privacy and Security. Then, we click on Cookies and Other Site Data. We scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. After that, we type TikTok in the search bar. We click on the trash icon and then click on Clear. We have cleared TikTok's data. The second step is to reset our internet connection. Sometimes, a simple internet reset can resolve such issues. To do this, we go to the search section and type cmd. Then, we run cmd as an admin. After that, we type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. Then, we type netsh winsock reset and press enter again. After that, we type netsh int ip reset. To complete the process, we need to restart our computer. After doing this, we can check if the problem is solved or not. The second solution is to use TikTok's Microsoft Store version. The problem you are experiencing with TikTok browser version probably will not occur with the Microsoft Store version of TikTok. To download TikTok, open the Microsoft Store. Then, type TikTok in the search bar. Click on Get and download TikTok. Once you have downloaded TikTok, you can log into your account and continue using TikTok. If these two solutions didn't work for you, the only alternative solution I can suggest is to use TikTok without logging into your account. You can continue using TikTok in this way until the TikTok developers resolve the problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.